Welcome to the Agent Program Initiative. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
ਕਰ ਲਓ ਭੈਣ ਚੋ ਗੇਮ ਹੀ ਹੈਂਗ ਹੋ ਗਈ।
Welcome to the Agent Program Initiative. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler Program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, You exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target. Suspected. Security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in.
You can't be here.
That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick. They won't find him anytime soon. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise, so stay out of his line of sight.
Hello there.
Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, Initiate.
So much love and care. It's okay. If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house of his in Switzerland.
Huh. You don't waste any time, do you?
Is your target, Mr. Ritter. Fortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him, see if you can't isolate him. To be expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Got my attention.
Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it. target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Things are changing. This is the universe's
back already?
Way of telling you to
Buddy,
quit. To get out of the game
bad.
While you still
chew
can.
Your food,
the sparrow cannot
blending
die.
In, I see. Well done, initiate.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Oh, hi! Is my cabin ready? Hello?
Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Right. He's supposed to be some kind of...
Child.
So you took him in yet?
Yeah?
What did he say?
That was so funny.
So he wouldn't have to admit that he was selling off his assets.
Sounds reasonable.
Huh. One man's law?
Another man's game.
My clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of
You're on the right track. Stay put.
50 years ahead of its time, maybe. Or maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first, this reactor...
Well, I'm rooting for you.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will... Notice.
Wait, was it glass cutter? No. No, but something work-related.
Target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear. Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, it could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Seriously?
Straight. Get those grubby hands.
Go!
Help!
courtside, now!
Hey!
What are you doing? I saw that! You're busted!
Holy shit!
Go! Target's engaged in a fist fight!
You need to stay calm and you'll be okay.
Okay, I got
you. Now they're entering the kill.
Something's going down. Get inside.
You there. Excuse me. Hey. Enough, amigo.
You're pretty good, I'll give you that. What are you, former Special Forces, Delta? We could use someone like you.
Again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Sodas caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him, against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate. First things first, we need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. Right. Let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise. A guard uniform should do nicely, but you'll need to draw him out and isolate him.
What?
Hey, it's me. I'm hearing suspicious sounds. Bingo!
And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Initiate.
Like a sitting duck. Thing in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up. If I was naive,
I see. In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise. Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor. Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. And now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Good, man.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
You are invading my personal space, sir. Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
He does prattle on, doesn't he? Anyway, you're almost there, Initiate. All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Boy, is he in for a ride.
Hey, see you, ma'am.
Hey, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. See? One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
A functioning jet. Good thing you didn't disable this parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. Bet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
I swear, the recruit must have messed with it. They're crazy
. Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
The final test is based on an authentic...
Listen to me, I want everybody to just stay right here.
What it was.
Right on.
Whoa.
Hello? Calling in. Heard something odd.
Yes, sir.
You, get up.
Not even security because... Sir, you're trespassing.
And we're all clear, sir. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.
Hey, you...
It's gonna hurt. Oh!
Down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
You gotta put an end to this pain, you hear me? Hey!
I hate to bring this up, sir, but we've lost...
Close in on him! Come on!
down. You did it. Now head towards an exit. Down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Some info on the perp. Sorry, I didn't see anything.
Ah, crap.
What? Hey, what the hell was up with that? Why'd that person... Dude, you...
Hey, man, I have arrived at the location, and it looks clear. Over.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.